Hi there. So somebody asked about how to insert an image into a discussion, and I'm going to show you that real quick. It's pretty simple to do. First, of course, you want to hit reply, and this will pump you into the reply section. And then you're going to take your mouse and you're going to bring it up here across your toolbar and look for this little icon right here, which is kind of like a framed mountain and sun, so it's supposed to be kind of a picture frame. And if you hover over it, notice it says insert or edit image. So I'm going to insert, edit image. It pops up another menu that is filled with all sorts of stuff that doesn't make any sense, and that's fine. All you need to know is you want to click on Browse Server. And then once you do that, you're going to click on Browse again, and you're going to try to find an image wherever your image happens to be. So it might be under, you know, your C drive, it could be in your documents, it could be in your Google Drive. You go to wherever you happen to have it. You'll click on the particular image and you'll hit open. And when you're on this screen, again, the content link screen, you want to hit upload file. And then once you're here, you just click on the file itself. And now that has populated where it says URL. Alternative text, you do want to include alternative text so that if you have somebody with a visual disability that can't really see the image, their page reader can actually read that alternative text. So I'm going to just put in a brief description of what this is. And then, then if you notice down here, it populates the height, the width and the height. And you do want to make sure that your width and height aren't too large. So I would say, you know, make sure the width isn't more than 500 or 600. Otherwise, it's going to fill up the screen bigger than the screen itself may be for some people, and that could be a little hard. So once that's all set, you just hit the OK, and the image has been inserted. So that's how you do it. It's pretty simple, and you can actually do this across Angel anytime you're in a text editor where you have this range of tools made available to you. So you could do this on pages, you can do this on you can do this in announcements and other places like that. So hopefully that was useful, and let me know if you have any questions. Thank you.